test the battery, how is the condition. And I'm gonna use this tool, it's the test battery tester. And now we're going to take the test battery. Make sure you have the light fit. So you see right here, it's the positive, negative. You have to put in the battery lid to the positive, the negative. Then you're gonna read it. It say the battery, the volt is 9, and we have 6 amp, so the readings is 800 cold cracking amp, so say we need to charge and retest it. So we have to charge
the battery. And about 8 hours after that, we have to take the test. It should be 12 volt something. Thank you.